the prophecy made. As a newborn child with no name to my face, as a part of the plot, I was found by another. Fast forward in the story, she was known as my mother, protecting me. What she do as if she gave me birth, giving me some value sense in order to give me worth. Barefoot was I, going on the fence myself. It was the travels that I had that brought these feelings I felt. But dwelling on the inside was loneliness, cause truly never felt I was a part of this family that I come to, known as a tribe. You can see I'm moving different by the look in my eyes, but they good people, so away with that worry and get up to be fantastic. Let's go in a hurry. I'm being called by a verse, I'm unaware of its words. I just know, as with me, it's gotta be heard. My whole life will flip entirely, coming with age, cause when I'm old enough, I'll stay glued to a page, trying to make it all right with all of my might, cause I'll be doing this for the rest of my life, breaking all my pens and pencils from work. Working out my mental, cause everybody's happiness is always the essential. But they'll curse my name out and swear I'm the enemy. In actuality, I'm loving even when you hating me. Apprehensive to whatever may come, I'll be leaving for whatever. Maybe I'll run, but there's some time before I see this living and claim the most hate in the world is my position. I think on other days before I knew my title and how my what to do's was really my only rival. They're looking at me curious, really not that proud. Have my biggest albatross is going to the clouds.